Hello everyone, at the end of today's episode, Eugene suspect that Aira framed him. So that day, Yongran came to Eugene and Aira's room. Yongran wants to use Aira's bag. She took out all of Aira's belongings from the bag. Eugene saw a paper showing that Aira was in the same location as him when he met CEO Shin or a subcontractor. On that day, Aira said she had just come back from the company. But based on evidence Eugene found, Aira was not in the company. He wonders why Aira lied to him. Then he also remembered that Aira had the number of reporters who wrote an article about him taking bribes. Eugene suspects that Aira deliberately framed him who ordered the reporter to write article. Eugene deliberately called Aira and he saw Aira rejecting his phone call. Eugene followed Aira. Aira meets with CEO Shin. CEO Shin is in trouble because he is also being investigated in a bribery case. Aira doesn't want CEO Shin to involve her. She asks CEO Shin to turn himself in to the police. Aira would take care of CEO Shin until CEO Shin was released and Alex would take care of CEO Shin's family while CEO Shin was at the police station. Eugene overheard Aira and CEO Shin's conversation. Then he came to Aira and CEO Shin. He asked why Aira and CEO Shin were together and what did they mean just now. Even though Eugene is already suspicious of Aira, it seems he has been fooled again by Aira. Okay everyone, that's the ending scene this time and thank you for watching my video.